How typical of a fucking white businessman can you be? I love it. I love it. He's just living his life. Later, guy.